allow me to be part of the program and to continue to coach within this setting. It's something that I really enjoy, and I enjoy being with the kids as well as your parents. So, Coach, thank you very much. Chelsea, thank you. In part, you've been not wanting to coach together for a few years, so this was a great opportunity for us to get together and to be with the girls, to hopefully make this a great experience for them. There's nothing better to be working with someone who's a great human being than Coach James is. Demetrius and T, fun to be with you guys. Demetrius, sometimes it's fun to look to step back because sometimes you seem very, there's nothing better. Sister Frances. As always, thank you to my Sister Frances and Sue. I know Sue's not here tonight, but they are two of your loyalists, supporters, till never find. They are there for you 24/7. Not just for Sister Kiki, the athletic department, since she came over, became athletic director. I was a men's basketball coach back in those days. So it's been a great working relationship. Thank you to you and Phil for what you do for the program. And certainly not last, but the parents. Obviously, this program isn't as successful as it is without you guys. Being there to cart our girls off to games, to be there to support us when we travel. It's a big difference for us to get on the road and go to games and know that we have such a great following for the girls. I know it means a lot to them. They'll never admit to it that they love having you in the stands. Most of them, many, I remember that. Myself, but we certainly, and I know they do, they look forward to seeing you, and they look for you when you stand. So, parents, thank you for everything that you do for your daughters. Center stage, come on, ladies, right here. So, always for the freshman, Michael, and I believe it's Coach James as well. We want to make this as enjoyable as an experience as possible, but it's also important for them to understand the importance of what they do, how they represent the school, how they represent the basketball program, and everywhere that we go. They did a great job with that. You can be very proud of them, how they handle themselves when we travel, in adverse situations. They continue just to play, and that's what Coach James and I was hoping that would happen. It's also important to understand what the expectations of this program are. The expectations that this is a program that wins. All right, so what does it take to do that? For a lot of them coming from programs, it was shifting some of those roles that they had and asking them to accept those roles. As you can see, we're a little vertically challenged. So, there were people who were playing all over the court at different spots. But, I'd ask them to do something, or coach would ask them, and they'd roll their eyes a little bit, like, are you kidding? And then they'd go do it. And in part, that's the reason that we ended up having so much success. It really wasn't that we had it early, it was late. When they really understood their roles, when they started to really understand more of the system that we wanted them to play. We ended up 10-5 and in second place in our league, which was a heck of an accomplishment. We struggled early. You can't see you. Danielle Rodriguez. Adina Carlisle. Allison Andrew. Dan Schwall.
But